Hello, Galvin here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Rachet Clank. Last time I left off at a cliffhanger of, doing the race, but I did it off camera because, well, it just... Anyway, like I said, you get this for completing it, but I'm going to just move on anyway with the rest of it. Alright, can't go that way as of right now, so I'm just gonna have to head this way. See that path there? That's exactly where I'm gonna go. Alright. Okay, let's just try and get across. Sit down. That's the spot. So I told you we're gonna use in this. Alright. I thought that would skip the cutscene, but I'm completely wrong. Alright. Oh, here we are. This is a good idea we decided to do that. Where's the Oh yeah. I guess we just need to do that. See what we can do here. Go, go, go. Okay. No, okay. Keep going. Okay. So far, so good. Let's see, just jump across. Surprised I managed to get it first time anyway, that's for sure. Anyway, let's see. Yes! Alright, first let's just get her some bolts to celebrate.
Yeah. Hey, press conference is over. Captain Quark don't want no more reporters bugging him in his trailer.
Oh, you see, my friend and I need to speak to the captain about a matter of galactic security.
You mean you and your walking camera? You paparazzi make me sick. Now beat it!
Wait, paparazzi?
Oh, look. God. I know how it works. You convince me to let you in. You snap a picture of the captain in his underpants.
What?
You sell a picture to the info tabloid for a million votes.
You've got it all wrong.
Yeah.
I'm stuck here making 6 votes an hour, and I have to listen to a lecture from that cheapskate Quark. So you don't get in unless I get a kickback in advance.
Well, at least I'll get through.
You see how it works. You grease the hinges, the door opens.
Okay. All right. Time to.
Captain.
Okay, about time we finally get.
Yes, and thank the galaxy you found me.
Huh?
There's an awful plot being hatched to destroy our planet.
Yes!
Does that mean we can go hoverboarding now?
Wait.
We're all in grave danger. And I believe that together, we can put a stop to this madness.
Together? You want our help?
Look, Roger, I've been keeping an eye on you.
Wait, what's this? Hold on.
What makes one man toil in obscurity while another becomes a hero? Is it strength, compassion, determination, or just pure blind luck? Wise men through the ages have struggled with that very question, but Captain Quark knows the secret.
Huh.
That's why he's been able to defeat more despots, rescue more damsels in distress, and save more civilizations than any other hero in the galaxy. Now is your opportunity to see if you've got the stuff heroes are made of. This infobot contains coordinates to Quark's secret base.
Huh.
Can you quickly conquer Quark's killer cannonade of confounded contraction? Oh, just make your way through the defenses to the center of the base. Prove yourself. Learn the secret, and earn your place in galactic history! Consult your doctor before attempting any strenuous exercise. Not responsible for death or dismemberment, your results may vary. Meet me at my headquarters.
Hey, Captain Ratchet, huh. What do you think?
We won't fail you, sir. We promise.
Well, at least we got something for Dr. to next. But first, well, at least I got this full path going in the future. So, like, that's why. Anyway, at least we've got that. Now, join me next time as we end up heading to this quote-unquote headquarters to figure out just what's going on. Until then, see you next time. Yeah, screw it, I'm just gonna head down now just to get a first view of what's gonna happen. Quark's HQ and Umbrus. Blast off. Okay, before we actually head off to Umbrus, I'm gonna just take a quick detour here. Because after winning that race, there was one mission left on this plan that I needed to do.
So, are you gonna represent me?
You bet!
And as a signing bonus, I've
got... Oh, what was it?
This.
Huh.
Cool helmet.
That is a Sonic. Clank summoner. It is used to attract sand mice.
Huh.
Right, then it's all yours. Well, we're about to finalize the paperwork. I'll have my people call your people.
Do you have people?
I don't know.
Sonic Summoner allows you to interact with the mysterious and intelligent sand mice species. Despite their innocent appearance, sand mice are very effective and aggressive hunters. Simply equip the Sonic Summoner when you are near a sand mouse house, and a mouse will emerge to greet you. If the mouse likes you, it may offer a bit of high-caliber tactical assistance.
Okay, now that we've actually gotten what we came here for, I'm gonna just head off to Umbers for real this time. A mind globe. Alright, with that out of the way, it'll be interesting once we finally get into this fortress. Until then, this has been Galfin. See you all next time. For real this time.